Where are we?
We took a left turn at Weirdsville and ended up in Creepy Town.
Yeah, creepy.
Sheriff Buddy McDowell, this is your county. It should be peaceful and quiet, and yet residents complain about rising burglary. And now, alien invasion.
There ain't no alien invasion. A lot of weird stuff. There's no reason to panic.
Make sure you get my good side, darling.
Henrietta Bascom, you have lived in the area for years, selling real estate. Have you had any encounters with the so-called spooky space kook?
Oh, yes, I have, darling. It was the scariest thing I've seen, next to the one time I saw myself without any makeup.
Bert Harrison owns the farm next to the abandoned airfield. Why hasn't he moved away like so many others?
Ask me one more fool question, and I'll stick a pitchfork where the sun don't shine.
The sun does shine at Brookings Air Force Base, but when it sets, strange things are afoot. It's up to the ghost scene investigators and the Scooby Gang to be the first to solve this mystery from beyond the stars.
Hey, you kids from that TV show.
We're the stars. They're just guest investigators.
Yeah, like you must be the sheriff. Are we glad to see you?
Well, you better let me know when you're done. I need to lock this place up. I have the only key.
We heard there's a lot of really strange things happening around here.
I've been out here for a while now, and I've seen things so freakish and bizarre, your knees would be knocking for a week.
You just got them jump-started.
I'm just saying, you should leave now, if you know what's good for you.
That's good enough for me!
Me too!
I still don't like the idea of you poking around here. It's too dangerous.
No reason to take all those photos, unless she's up to something.
Shaggy, Scooby, you two follow her, and don't let her see you.
Maybe she went in here.
Looks spooky.
Scoob, stop pushing on it. You have to pull.
I am pulling.
Like, so am I. If I'm pulling on it and you're pulling on it, then who's...
Yikes!
Blue.
great on TV.
You may have lost Lorelei in that hangar, but you found plenty of clues, I hope.
Thank you.
howdy. No, I don't like howdy. Too friendly. We keep to ourselves in these parts.
Mr. Harrison, you're just teasing.
Tease? I hate teas. And coffee, too. No, thank you, missy.
We just wanted to ask you if...
You if? As in UFO? Oh, I'll tell you about them dang UFOs. They're almost as much a nuisance as you kids are tromping around here asking all sorts of fool questions. Now, scram! You kids seen the space kook yet? Oh, you'll know him when you see him. I tell you that right now.
That hurt!
Just a moment, darlings. I'm trying to locate my lost handbag. You don't have it? Well, neither do I, and it's my handbag. Same to you, darling.
Miss Bascom, we were told you were the only person who knows the most about the history of this area.
I am the history of this area, darling. Lived here all my life, selling real estate. Of course, right now there aren't too many buyers with that space kook nonsense. Lots of sellers, though.
Has this always been farmland?
Oh, no, darling. Love the shoes, by the way. Now, while the base was open, this was a lovely community. Now that it's closed, too much crime.
Crime? Out here?
Yes. Someone stole my license plate. Can you believe it? Oh, I'm sorry. I need to take this. Hello, darling. Oh, you're not darling. Darling, I need those reports. Toot sweet. I can't talk right now.
Come on, everyone. Let's take a tour of the base.
Look for clues.
Mainly the kind that aren't scary and are, like, tasty.
Yum!
Jinkies! What a jeep! There wasn't anyone inside. It must have been remotely controlled, if it wasn't a ghost.
Like, I don't think you need any more pins, Velma. It's not gonna fall down. And could you, like, put a pin in the mess hall? I'd like to sight some food.
Very funny, you two. If you were trying to orchestrate all the sightings, where would be the best location? Answer? The control tower.
I hate to ask what you have in mind.
I think you know what I have in mind.
Yeah, like, that's why I really mind it. All right, buddy. Last one up is a rotten egg.
Eggs? Oh, boy.
Whoa!
Blue!
Was I right? Was there anything interesting in the control tower?
Now let's see who the spooky space kook really is.
Farmer Bert Harrison?
Farmer Harrison? You're the one?
Now I'm D1, but not before. Before, I was a real loon.
What's he talking about?
Bert Harrison's real name is Joe Loon. A couple years ago, he told everyone he was captured by UFOs and he was laughed out of town. He spent some time in a psychiatric institution and he changed his name to Bert Harrison.
But he was obsessed with proving to everyone that there really were aliens. So he built his own UFOs and became the space kook so everyone would believe.
I believe I would have gotten away with it if it weren't for these meddling kids. And that dog! Y'all!
Spooky Space Kook is none other than...
Whoa, stop! You're right. There he is in the background.
Zoinks, the Ghost Hunter Haunter!
What's going on, gang? Oh, I wanted to congratulate you on more great show ratings. They are through the roof. Everybody's watching us.
Yeah, including the Ghost Hunter Haunter.
Wow, Blinky, why didn't you get that on camera?
Sorry, Mace. Must have blinked. Next time.
I wonder if the Haunter dropped the note with the word smart fellow.
I don't even know why you kept that. You already solved the case of the creepy space kook. It's a non-clue.
I think we know what a clue is.
Actually, I think you're pretty clueless. Mace, why do we still have to work with these bumbling amateurs?
Ladies, please save the drama for the camera. And our next case in Oceanland!